We come bearing gifts.
Cookies, chocolate's supposed to raise your endorphins and make you feel better.
Thanks.
Hey, you wanted to see us?
Yeah. Go ahead and have a seat. Okay. So, I need your help with that. The guilt over hitting Jake has pushed him over the edge. His drinking is completely out of control. And I want to do an intervention today.
Absolutely not. You know how Dad feels about the 12 steps. You do an intervention, he's going to shut down and walk out.
We have to try.
You think he's going to actually sit there and listen while we blame him for this tragedy?
Well, not him, the drinking.
Think he's actually gonna appreciate that distinction?
Yeah, no, Luke's gonna have a knee-jerk reaction, okay? And it's not gonna be pretty.
You have a better idea about how to get through?
We tell him that we love him and we support him while we...
That's exactly what we've been doing, and he's spiraling out.
So you think it's gonna be better if we ambush him and we make him feel worse?
Luke's gonna think the entire family's turned against him, and that's the last thing he needs
exactly.
Right now.
Okay, Dad got drunk, he thrashed the Haunted Star, and almost torched it. How far do you guys want to take this?
We stopped him.
Who's to say he's not gonna try something like that again? He's drinking all the time.
He's not gonna bottom out.
He already has. Lulu, listen. He went over to Jason's apartment, okay? He gave Sam an earful about how Jason doesn't have a right to grieve for Jake, that he's just some kind of glorified sperm donor who happened to sleep with Elizabeth. He told Sam to deliver the message. He went back to his office and waited for Jason with an empty gun.
Wait. Luke tried to goad Jason into killing
him? Yes.
He wouldn't actually do it.
That's not the point. You really want to take that chance? Listen, we have to do something now or Dad's gonna find a way to end up dead. Dad is in crisis, okay? I'm not just gonna sit back and watch him self-destruct.
Do you know why Dad's drinking? Because he's trying to push your buttons so that you'll shut him out. He thinks if he destroys your relationship, that's what he deserves.
That's all the more reason to do the intervention.
It's just gonna piss him off.
I don't care. It's better than him winding up dead.
You tell him that you love him unconditionally, and he has no desire to drink and act out. It's gone.
That whole happy scenario is faulty.
No, our dad is punishing himself, and if we support
him, you're assuming
that
Luke's drinking is the problem, when it's really just a symptom of something far greater. Jake's death pushed Luke to the brink, and we need to find a way to pull him back.
Look, Lulu, I know this is painful, okay? Nobody ever wants to confront these things head on, but we're running out of time. Okay, come on in.
Your father's gone.
Gone? Where?
That is a question only he can answer.
Yeah, he cleaned out his safe, cigar box, took his passport, everything.
Well, we need to track him down and do the intervention right away before he gets himself killed.
I agree.
No, I hope he stays gone. Because addiction is your problem, not his. And if we're gonna go through with this alcohol inquisition, don't expect me to be there because I'd be ashamed to be a part of it. Excuse me.
Come save me from my calculus before my brain melts. Are you okay?
No. I might just join you in that brain melt, actually.
What happened?
Luke's in a bad way after hitting Jake, and there's a lot of Spencer family angst over whether or not he was drunk.
Didn't they say it was an accident?
Yeah, but it's still hard for Luke to process. You know, he's racked with guilt. He's diving headfirst into a bottle and trying to punish himself.
Sounds like your family's having a hard time.
Yeah. Well, it may just get worse through Lucky's proposing this intervention.
You mean where the family confronts the person about their addiction?
Yeah, exactly. And to my shock and dismay, I agree.
You think it'll work?
No, I think it's gonna crash and burn in spectacular fashion. But, I mean, I don't know what else to do. You know, so now all we gotta do is find Luke and then sit in a room with family I just met a few years ago while they try to convince him that he has a drinking problem. You wanna give me odds on how well that'll work?
You've helped me when I needed it. And I'm sure you'll do the same to help your father, too.
You know, when I got back from Vegas, I heard the news. I went straight to the Honest Star, and there was Luke with an open bottle, so I sat. I had a drink with him while he poured out all of his guilt.
Did he admit that he was drinking before he drove?
Yes, but he insists he wasn't drunk.
Do you believe him?
You know, I mean, I do a fair bit of drinking myself. Most of it with Luke, and like Luke, I rarely get drunk, so yes. Yeah, I believe him.
Well, then he should know that it was an accident.
Yeah, he still blames himself. I mean, that self-loathing was pouring off of him. You know, the whole time he was talking, he had that drink in his hand.
Maybe you could confront him in one-on-one.
No, I just get stonewalled. You know, it's like Luke wants to destroy himself, and at this rate, he very well may succeed. I have no faith in this intervention idea, but I don't know what else to do.
Can I ask you a question? If you were in Luke's position and had hit and killed Jake, would you want your family to reach out and help you?
Truthfully, I'd drive my car off the nearest cliff. You know, when Luke offered me that job at the Haunted Star, I had no idea he was my father. You know, but we had this connection, you know, this instant camaraderie.
Like you've known him for years?
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, we looked at the world with the same warped, jaded eye, you know, we had the same sense of humor. It was like, I don't know, when I found out we were father and son, it all made sense. It's like all the pieces just fell into place.
You really do love your father, don't you?
Yeah, I do. And I'm not ready to just watch him disappear yet.
So, you'll do the intervention?
Yeah, I mean, Luke can't go on like this, you know? He's on the edge of an abyss and he's about to jump, so I guess so, yeah. It's probably not gonna work. But, you know, I gotta do something, right? Thank you for helping me unscramble my thoughts.
You've given me such great advice. I'm just happy to repay it.
Oh. Hey, Lucky.
Dad's at Jake's. Meet me there. I need your help.
Okay.
On my way. Well, this is it. Wish me luck.
Good luck. I hope everything works out. That me and Patrick are not pressuring you, but we really need to know if you're able to babysit Emma for the month of May. Have you made a decision? You hitting the books again? Calculus test tomorrow.
Ooh.
You are a hard worker. Any college would be lucky to have you.
Any word from Yale yet?
Still on the wait list, but I'm not going to sweat it. If I don't get in, then I will choose PCU or Wesleyan.
That's a great attitude.
Yeah, that herbal supplement you gave me really works.
Oh, good.
It's made me a lot calmer, which should help me focus.
That's great. Well, you know what? Who knows? Maybe someday I'll need a favor from you in return.
Hey, well, look who's here.
Hey, Dodge, pull up a tall chair.
You mind if we share a little bit here?
No, please, look. Whenever I'm around, drinks are on me, pal.
Hmm. That's very generous, Luke. I'll take you up on it.
You're welcome.
There you go.
Yep.
Alrighty, I'm surprised you're not at the Haunted Star.
Well, I can't stay anywhere too long, you know. I tend to take root.
Yeah, it's good to have a home base, though.
Yeah. I'm glad you feel that way. Pass it over. And I have to say I'm very grateful to Holly for dropping the breadcrumbs that led you to me. It's been a pleasure getting to know you.
Son. Well, we're just getting started. I've still got a lot to learn from you, you know.
Oh, you were doing fine without me. I like to think I may have smoothed off some of your rough edges, but you will always be a tribute to the dark side of the Spencer clan.
Well, there's too many more future scams, you know.
Well, I'm afraid you're gonna have to do those on your own. Don't tell your siblings, but I'm gonna take a.
Good.
Oh, yeah.
Well done, Walt.
I haven't read the manual, but is this how an intervention's supposed to start?
Spencer intervention.